I've always looked at food to help explain the world around me, so I started to seek out the dishes that connect us all. What are we making today?
Sog paneer.
Have you ever had a Sri Lankan meatball?
What do you think? What I found in the South is that food tells us where we came from, where we landed, and what we did when we got there.
It's Southern Chinese American.
Okay. I grew to love the South and grew to claim it.
Wherever I've been before, this is home.